Women are still navigating the effects of the male-dominated workplace.
Income inequality has captured America's economic debate.
Why do they need raises?
The wage gap exists in almost every occupation in the country. And
it has will we see more women in the very top? And I think we all can agree that that's one thing the world definitely needs.
The workplace isn't working. Leading HR company ADP is committing itself to designing a better way. But how could they let the workforce know change is coming? Welcome to Breaking Barriers, a cathartic South by Southwest installation where you could literally shatter the glass ceiling and other work-related obstacles that hold people back. Just suit up, choose your tool, and smash the workplace barrier that frustrates you most to tiny little pieces. Then brag about the glorious damage you've done. So how'd it feel?
That was awesome.
Hearing it shattered, it's like so empowering.
I want to go back to work and literally break the glass ceiling.
Felt good to smash some stuff up.
Our workplace needs to change. Now the world knows ADP is out to change it for good.